tabletop bridge. So you need a weight. You're gonna place that right on your lap. You wanna cross your leg on top of your knee. You're going to drop down and come up and squeeze that glute. Down and up. And you make sure you do the same amount on the other side.